bad guys. Sinaan mo yung high blood.
Walang bookingan. Pati everyone.
Everyone. What's up, everyone? Welcome to my channel. This is Jonna.
This is Al.
And ito na naman tayo, guys, for another mukbang episode with Al and me. Yes, alright guys, so pagkain na naman ulit yung content natin today. And dito na naman siya, guys. Hindi na tayo magpatumpik-tumpik pa. Let's go to the video. Ang food na i-feature natin ngayon, guys, is the... Wala nyo! Charot. It's Lamaw King! Lamaw King.
Okay.
Of course. So, Lamaw King is a siomai, rice, and everything nice. So, yun yung Lamaw King, guys. Meron silang regular na lamaw. It's worth 65 pesos. And next is...
Heart Attack. Na 105 pesos.
And shrimp lamaw worth 105 pesos.
Last but not least is pamahaw worth 105 pesos.
Alright, so let's get started. So may apat kami choices, guys, and magini mini mini mo kami kung anong first na kakainin. So, yung first na kakainin natin, guys, is their regular lamaw. My siomai, my rice,
egg, chicharon, and chili and special sauce.
Alright! Are you excited? Me, I am very excited. Wow, this is it, guys!
Look at that beauty.
Yes.
Diba ang ganda, guys? Let's dig in. Ito, my egg, tsaka siomai, and chicharon. Ang sarap.
Nakatry na kami nito sa Guadalupe Church, di ba? Okay. Yung sauce niya is maanghang. So, gusto ko yung rice kasi hindi siya look class na kanin. Masarap siya na kanin. Sa siomai. Sobrang meaty.
Ganyan kasarap, guys. Mapapakain ka talaga. Walang halong biro.
Okay. Yung sauce niya, guys, hindi siya sobrang matapang. Para nilagay lang siya topping sa rice, pero yung rice hindi talaga nakababad sa sauce, which is nice. Kasi may ibang tao ayaw na ganun.
Tsaka yung egg nila, guys. One whole egg. So, hindi kaya ng iba na half lang. Ito, one whole egg talaga.
Guys, inubos ko na. Tere! Wala nang naman. Masarap yung regular lamaw nila, guys. It's not our first time na kumain ng regular lamaw. Nakatry na kami noon sa my Guadalupe Church. So, dine-in kami doon. Yung sauce, pwede ka pa maka-add more sauce. Add. Ito na naman ako si Ed. You can add more sa sauce. Ito, sa take-out, sa nagustuhan ko sa kanya, hindi talaga nakababad yung buong rice sa sauce. And tama lang siya. Which is nice kasi ayoko yung sobrang matapang na ano na kanang yung
basang-basa na.
Oh, basang-basa na sa sauce. Ayoko ng ganun. Sa tingin ko ay dalawang serve ng ganun ang mauubos ko. Sa'yo?
Two or more.
Two. Yung kakainin na naman natin, guys, is yung pamahaw na regular lamaw plus
hot dog, skinless chorizo
and bacon. All right. So, let's
dig in.
Buhay pa siya! Tumalong siya, guys. Let's
dig in my chorizo. My favorite chorizo. Sarap ng bacon, guys.
Maganda talaga yung quality ng rice nila. So, sa kanilang pamahaw lamaw, nandun pa din yung itlog. And yung siomai, nagdagdag is hot dog and chorizo. Bato ng bacon eh.
Nakaunan ako.
Wow!
I'm sorry. Maliit lang yung bacon, guys.
Yung hot dog maliit, dalawa. Bacon, maliit din siya na size. Hindi ko inakala na may other type yung lamaw. Kaya pala lamaw king na sila, no?
So, lahat ng klase ng lamaw meron sila. We have two more lamaw variety.
Kaya pa?
Kaya, kaya.
Masarap. Ako guys, I'm not into chorizo and hot dog. So, ibibigay ko sa kanya. Diba alam mo yan?
Yep.
So, shumay yung akin. Sudang! Taring!
Super clean!
Yes!
So, ano masasabi mo sa pamahaw nila?
Ganun pa din yung pamahaw lamaw nila, guys. Para siyang regular na lamaw na meron siyang dalawang hotdog na maliliit na size, chorizo na dalawang maliliit na size, and bacon na maliliit na size. Kung sauce, tamang-tama lang no sa rice, hindi nakababad yung rice doon. Yung masasabi ko, masarap siya, masarap. So, 2 down na tayo, guys. Let's move on to the third one. Okay, next na itatry natin, guys, is their
shrimp lamaw.
Regular lamaw plus
butter herb shrimps.
Yeah, so meron siyang shrimp. I'm so excited. Wow! Ganda! I like it.
Look at that.
Very yummy. Ano pang prof pickles? Gusto ko nito. Okay, wait.
Okay, wait.
May sasabihin tayo, yung sauce niya nasa gilid. Nandun pa din yung dalawang siomai. Ay, nandito pa yung isang whole itlog, boiled egg. Nagdag nila is tatlong shrimp.
Tatlong
I'm so
shrimp.
Excited to this one. Shrimp nila, guys, is nakabalat na.
Yes. Yes.
So, hindi ka na mahirapan sa pagbalat nito. So, let's try and again. Yeah. Let's dig in. Let's try.
Wow.
Mm.
Malalasahan ni talaga yung butter, guys.
It's easy to eat. Tapos wala na yung balat niya.
Okay. Bang. Ang sarap ng shrimp, guys. As in yung butter talagang nanonood sa shrimp.
Mm-mm.
So, malalasahan mo talaga siya na ang sarap.
Mm-mm.
Wow.
Dilibayas, ha?
Dilibayas?
Mm-mm.
Dilibayas, eh.
Dilibayas. Okay. Yes, we're gonna share it to my mama. I-share namin to sa kanila, guys. So, hindi namin i-touch yung lamaw na to, guys. Yung shrimp lang talaga yung gusto namin kainin. Gusto namin i-try. Kasi, nakadalawang lamaw na kami. So, ang last na kakainin namin, guys, is yung heart attack. Regular lamaw plus
ginabot and pork chop.
Wow. Diba? Ganun kawaw. So, napasok siya dun. So excited kung makaka-heart attack ba talaga siya. Wait. Sa kanyang packaging, guys, may nakasabi dito, ganyan.
Eat at your own risk.
Ikaw, may risk ka ba sa high blood?
No.
Palagi itong high blood, guys. Sinaaway ako high blood.
Walang bookingan.
So, hindi ka pwede nito kasi high blood ka.
No.
Nagagalit ka nga sa akin, eh.
Hindi naman ako.
Mabilis kang pikunin ka, eh. Nag-aaway. Masolo yung pagkain. Anyway, ito na siya. 1, 2, 3. Chirin! Masasabi ko is, yes, meron siyang pork chop and meron siyang ginabot. Doon pa din yung regular lamaw nila, guys, na dalawang siomay, itlog, chicharon. So excited to taste their ginabot and pork chop.
Wow. Ito yung
pork chop.
Pork chop. See that. And
so that's the ginabot. Ito yung size ng ginabot. Yung natira is yung regular lamaw nila. Uy, yung manghang, guys, nawawala lang siya. So sa mga hindi hilig na manghang tulad ko, pak na pak. Okay lang siya, guys. Makakain ka pa din kasi 'di ba minsan kung mainit yung kinain mo tapos manghang pa, parang
dumidikit sa dila.
Oo, parang dumodoble yung anghang, hindi mo nakakayanin kapag mainit. So, whenever nakakain kayo nito na mainit, okay lang siya sa mga hindi mahilig sa spicy food. Kaya lang siya.
Pork chop at tsaka ginabot, guys, wala na siyang sauce.
Mm-mm, wala siyang sauce.
Mmm.
Masarap yung pork chop na.
Masarap.
Ay, okay lang yung timpla.
It's tasty.
Hindi siya salty. Tamang-tama lang yung timpla ng pork chop. Ginabot, guys. Let's try.
Oh. Hear that?
No.
Sarap, guys.
Hmm, namiss ko tong ginabot.
Mas masarap to kung may sauce. Yung sauce ng ginabot is actually
suka
na may maraming onions. Baka sa shop nila mayroon silang sauce.
I'm full. Pero gusto ko pa kumain sa lamaw. Honestly.
Yeah?
Mm-mm. Bet ko talaga yung rice. Kasi sa, di ba, sa lahat ng pagkain, isa talaga yung nagdadala yung rice na pag maganda yung quality ng rice, nagagana sa kain, di ba?
True that.
Mm-hmm. Kahit malamig na siya, guys, yung rice malambot pa din. So, which very, very, very I like.
Yan kasi yung specialty ng lamaw. Meron silang secret sauce. Yung tinatawag.
Kaya secret, hindi namin alam. So, secret. So yun guys, actually kaya namin siyang ubusin, but we just want to share it to our family para makatry din sila sa Lamaw King. Sa kagandahan ng menu nila guys, hindi lang yung regular lamaw meron sila. May mga iba't ibang variety ng mga lamaw, no? Iba't ibang klase for breakfast, may parang for lunch, and meron ding I think for dinner yung regular lamaw nila. But if you want to try na iba't ibang klase ng lamaw guys, oy, highly recommended guys. Kasi hindi lang regular lamaw yung ino-offer nila. May mga iba't ibang klase na chak magugustuhan nyo guys. Okay, so ano ang pinakamasarap sa apat na yun para sa'yo?
Para sa akin is yung pamahaw guys. So basically yung pamahaw, I'm really into hot dogs.
Hot dogs! Sa akin guys ha, ako naganap talaga ako na yung tinatawag ko na extraordinary na food is hindi siya everyday na makakain mo. So, ang pinipili ko is yung shrimp lang. Kasi yung shrimp, hindi kasi yan palagi na sa bahay.
Alright guys, so for orders, you can contact our branches near you. Flash namin sa screen, nandito.
I-shoutout namin yung Guadalajara branch, guys. It's their first Mansory.
Happy Mansory, Guadalajara branch.
Yes, shoutout Lamaw King family. So, you are growing, guys. Keep it up. My future itong mga variety na to.
Yung food, yung product.
Yes.
It's very presentable and it's very yummy. So,
yes.
Let's go, guys.
Tara, magtatapos yung vlog na to, guys. I hope nagustuhan nyo yung mukbang natin ito sa Lamaw King. Sa lahat ng food nila. Shoutout Ayer Habagat, Rhea Habagat, thank you for sending this food to us. It's very yummy. Sino pa bang aayaw nito? Ang sarap. Grabe, ang sarap.
Sarap, guys.
It's worth trying. Yeah, guys, thank you for watching. Again, this is Jonna Ardiente and nagsasabing Viva, Viva, Viva Ardiente!
If you like this kind of videos, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell below for to be notified for new uploads.
Yes, and don't forget to like, comment, and share to this video to your friends in the area na naghahanap ng extra ordinary lamaw. There you have it, everyone. And thank you for watching. See you on our next gaon. Bye-bye. Stay safe, everyone. Sige na ka, mag-grocery pa kape. Bye-bye. Sarap, ang sarap. Ano ba yun? Boo! Ha!